can't.
Okay, here we go.
Here we go now.
For real.
All right.
Hey, everybody. My name is Tim.
And I'm Jessica.
And you're watching WBU This Week.
This past weekend, we had the big give going on. And that was a really successful thing that we did here. The advancement office put that together, had a lot of good people in it, had a lot of people giving, and it was a really good weekend. So thank you for all of those people that helped us out with that.
A lot of big things happened in sports last week. Football took a win over Bacon, 48-21. Congratulations to everybody on the football team.
Volleyball also had a successful weekend. They swept both Mid-American Christian and USAO in 3 sets. Very successful weekend for them. Hope they can do it again this weekend.
Both men and women's soccer took wins over Southwest Christian last week. Men winning 3-1 and women winning 6-0. Good job to both soccer teams.
We had the cross country team in the Mid-State Classic this past weekend. Women's cross country got first, which is amazing. And then the men came in at third, which is not too shabby for the beginning of the year either. So hope they can keep that up as well.
In women's wrestling, both Asia Ray and Gabriela Ramos Diaz took first in their weight classes at OCU, so congratulations to both of you. Now here's what's coming up this week.
This week on Tuesday, we got soccer here in town on campus, so if you're here at 4 and 6, if you got nothing else to do, you know, make your way over to the soccer field and support them in their match on Tuesday.
Absolutely, and volleyball is here at home this weekend, both on Friday and Saturday morning, so come out and support them as well.
If you won't be here in town, that means you might have gotten a ticket already for the Fall Roadie that's going on this weekend. Student Activities is putting something on, taking you to Six Flags, taking you to the football game on Saturday in Fort Worth against Texas Wesleyan, and also the soccer game in Fort Worth against Texas Wesleyan on Saturday. So if you are not in town, if you're in Fort Worth area, head out to that. Make sure we got some fans to support them at our away games this weekend as well.
The Clay R. Warren Symposium is happening over in Harrell Auditorium next Monday and Tuesday. If you're wondering what that is, stop by and check out some of the stuff they're doing over there. We know that Tuesday night there will be a free concert that you will not want to miss, and it's going to be really cool.
Yeah, a lot of people put in a lot of effort in this concert. It's going to be a really great performance going on.
It is.
Coming up in the next couple of weeks on November 10th and 11th, we have Gold Rush going on. That's kind of our college preview day for high school juniors and seniors. It's going to be really fun. Couple of days that we got going on, a bunch of events planned. So if you're around campus, if you're just walking around and you see some people, make them feel welcome and make them feel included in our Wayland family we got going on.
Absolutely. And the last thing that we have going on is pre-registration. You might have received an email that has some instructions for you on how to get registered for classes next semester. If you're eligible, you might be able to do most of it online. Otherwise, swing by the registrar's office. You can get the packet of classes that are going to be offered, as well as all the boxes that you need checked. So get that taken care of so we can see you back next semester. Yep. That'll do it for this week.
Yep.
Thank you for watching. Again, I'm Tim.
I'm Jessica.
We'll see you next week.